The way I make my cream is I use mascarpone cheese. Since my sister got pregnant, a lot of stuff that we make, we can't have, like, raw eggs, just in case if something happens. So instead, our alternative is to use mascarpone cheese. To flavor the mascarpone, I'm going to be putting matcha powder and a combination of green tea latte, because this already has all the sugar that I need, and if I wanted to make it less sugary, you can put in this to have a stronger matcha flavor. Or if you really wanted, you can have chocolate, and you can put chocolate powder into it, which I'm using, you know, the hot chocolate packets, which you can season this lovely little cheese with. Here's my green tea now in a little container, but I'm going to scoop some of the mascarpone into a dish so I can mix my green tea mixture. I forgot to add that you do need milk or half and half or cream to mix into here a little bit so it gets a little bit more liquidy. So I'm going to pour a little bit of organic almond milk that has vanilla in it. So I poured a little vanilla milk and mix it and stir it and see how it feels and the consistency, if it's, you know, the right creamy textures, because right now this is just way too, you know, solid. So even with like a small drop of vanilla almond milk, it has become to that texture that I like it to be. Now this is the fun part where you add in the powder. Also, as a heads up, if you guys wanted this plain, you can actually add fruit or, you know, cut up strawberries, cut up papayas, and you can actually just add it in and, you know, chop it up into little chunks. If you guys want more cream, obviously, put more cream and make more cream. I'm gonna make a little bit of it. And here I am putting in the green tea first, because I don't want to add the sugary stuff yet. Not yet. And then mix it. This is how the mixture is supposed to be. And now I'm going to add one pack of the green tea latte. If you guys can't find these packets, you can totally just still use the normal green tea matcha powder. And I'm going to add this in. Yay! I love it. Yeah, I'm only using that because I love the, you know, content that's in here. It's you know, it's sugary. I don't need to, like, worry about putting in sugar myself. But if you want to be extremely healthy, you can just put this in and don't put sugar in it, or put sugar in it if you can't find those packets. Because the powder is overwhelming the cream, I'm going to add more almond milk. And like I said, add a little and keep stirring until you feel it's, you know, correct. If you put too much, then you can't go back. So that's why I'm adding very little of it. Now, this is the consistency that you would like. Look at this. So I'm going to stir this in the fridge while my... So this is the consistency that you're going to like. This is exactly what you're aiming for. So I'm going to stir this in the fridge, and you can use it as soon as you have whatever you want to put it on.